moments here on out. Let's see. 7 years, maybe over 7 years. Elvis Lowell, 8-year mentor. Who is an 8-year mentor? Number 9. There are number 9 mentors. Alright, we're going to double digits. Are you ready? 10-year mentors, where are you? Outstanding. 11-year mentor, where are you? Who's been doing 18 dozen? Let me see the dozen of your mentor people. 13-year mentor people. We're still going. How about 14? Anybody been doing it in 14 years? Where are you? Right there. Okay. Hey, there we are. There we go. Okay. 15. Anybody been doing it in 15 years? We still get the snap. 16? Way back there. 16.
Okay,
that's a long time. 17, anybody? We were down to 17. 18, I'm old enough to go to 18. Stay right there. Over here, 18 years doing this first mentor here. 19, anybody? Did you top that? 19. Right there, right there. 19. I didn't see the 19. How about the big 2-0? Number 20. Anybody been doing it for 20 years?
Still.
All right. Anybody more than 20 years? Well, you know that you couldn't do it without the mentors, so please give all of those mentors a big round. Outstanding Volunteer Award for 2016. Jack Moore.
Thank you, Marty. And thank you to everyone I'm here. Without you, we couldn't be here. We couldn't be doing tonight. I'm looking at the leaders of tomorrow, and thank God because I'm tired. I need somebody to take my place. And thank the judges. The judges have done a great job. And I want to thank especially Don Bosley and Mike Merritt and Andre Hunter for their support for us this year. They've given us a tremendous amount of support. As you see, the game is complicated this year, but we got through it. We've got almost 30,000 hits as of a few minutes ago on our streaming video. That is fantastic. So the real reason I came out, Derek Nixon, Chris Bush, I think that's it from the evidence to see me on myself. They deserve a big hand because without them helping me, we couldn't do what we did to provide everything for you to do this today. The best part of this is what I can do now. Because I always cherish volunteers. Without volunteers, we could not be what we are, who we are. You can do this again. Volunteer of the Year Award celebrates the dedication and service of truly outstanding volunteers. Phenomenal success of the first by this competition is a reflection of the commitment and enthusiasm displayed by our volunteers. We are truly humbled by the passion and the commitment of our volunteers. The individual that we will present the award to this evening Anytime I need a TV appointment, he's always there. He doesn't come out at 3 in the morning. He'll come out in the morning. But he'll get better with that next year. Mark, I want to come up here.
If I didn't know you were going to do that, I would have told you no.
Thank you.
George Bilopansky from the 12th. Larry Oberly, 2013. James Thompson, 2014. Chris Arnold, 2013. Keith Buchanan, 2015.
Let's go. That's me. Buchanan.
Mike Bryan, 2014. Dr. Mark Buckner, 2013. Tommy Williams, 2013. Gene Fernandez, 2012. Clyde Ward, 2008. Hank Bennett, 2011. So I encourage you all to nominate your mentors for this award. It's an award they'll treasure for the rest of their lives. It's certainly something that I think all of us have tremendous fondness in our hearts for. It's certainly the biggest award I've ever won. So to introduce this year's winner, we have last year's winner, Dr. Trish Painter.
Oh, it's the other guy. I thought it was the baby guy.
awards for people. We're going to do it all again tomorrow. We had just a few awards tonight, but we brought out all of the other awards for tomorrow. Can you get some idea of what's coming out tomorrow? You'll have a chance to win some of those too, I'm sure. So again, thank you. A wonderful day today. Remember that as you leave, Coastal Carolina University is providing ice cream in the lobby. So go enjoy ice cream in the lobby. So you can get in the area. We'll be open for 30 more minutes. 30 more minutes. And we start again tomorrow morning with opening ceremonies at 8:30. So have a great, safe night.